friends, this is Samranis. Welcome to Ambu's Magic.
The month of Ramadan is ending. We are going to celebrate Eid al-Fitr. So I am here with a small craft for you. This is the mustard paper bag. You can use this to share our gifts for Eid. Please watch how I made this. In this Eid, I am going to show you how to make a Eid paper bag. Let's look what all we need. First, paper bag. If you have this type of paper bag, you can use it. You need some color papers and glue. So easy to make this paper bag. So let's look to make it.
We have to cut the color papers in these shapes. We have to cut the door for the masjid, a minaret, a dome, and a small star. First, stick the door in the front side of the paper bag. You have to stick in the center like I did. In the center of the door, stick a star.
Now cut the paper like this. Now fold it into half. Now stick one side like this. The back side will be like this. Now stick the paper in the back of the paper bag like this.
Now insert the rest of the yellow paper inside the paper bag like this.
Now it will be like this. Now stick this paper in the back side of the paper bag. I have stick it. Now it's all done. You can keep chocolates or gifts inside this paper bag. And gifts you love ones in this Eid. I hope you all love my paper bag craft. I hope you will try this in your home and give it to your loved ones. May Allah bless you with happiness, raise your home with peace and love. Eid Mubarak. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share, and comment on Ambu's Magic. And don't forget to subscribe.